Yeah. Rest in peace, the Dark Chameleon.
Peace of the
Listen,
God.
Check it, yo. It was a cold April morning under the constellation Aries. The moon was 85% under the luminaries. From the celestial waters to the womb my soul was carried. Then my mother gave birth to a warrior and visionary. But when I speak this truth, I feel like nobody hears me. Every once in a while, I give sight to someone blind. Floating on the globe in the heliocentric lie. Dilate your pupils the more you open your eyes. The truth is sitting in plain sight like a disguise. Until my mother's death is revenge, I won't be satisfied. It haunts me when I think about the phone call when she died. A river worth of tears shed from my eyes. So I looked up at the sky and I asked God why. It's been 21 years, I'm still waiting for a reply. Since birth I've been at war, the attack our undeveloped minds. Indoctrination camps making us dumb, deaf and blind. I'm always thinking solutions, we are running out of time. The dirty witchcraft is weak, I see through all the lies. I clearly analyze all the symbols and the signs. When I connect dots, the truth starts to align. The people are the power, you can never eclipse my shine. I say the truth hurts, but the truth will set you free. They say hell burns and there's a one-way ticket for me. You create your heaven or hell, whether or not you believe. I'm God and Satan, I have to balance out my chi. One day these seeds I plant will bloom so you can be all you can be. Never give up and always hold your head high. Cause you are God, there's no need to look to the sky.